Hi guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Today we're going to be making slime. So let's get started. I just woke up a couple hours ago, so yeah. Look at there. We got the glue in. We're going to make slime. So yeah, gotta mix it all in. Make some nice pink slime. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you the slime. This is the slime so far. It's like this weird, it hasn't looked weird in it. I think it's just a shadow. That's the slime so far. Next, we want to add some. Let me get it. Look all up in this bag. Then get the shaving foam. You ready, Steady? Now, take a look at this. All foamed up. Mix it all. It's a lot of shaving foam for this slime. It's gonna be a very big slime. Just wait. It's so puffy that I can't wait. That already looks so puffy. Time to activate! You hear that? Cool sound. Gonna cut not too much at first because we gotta start the mixing process. It's not sticking together so far. Really, actually, getting pretty close to form. Or to where it's formed. It's really close. It's not very, very sticky. But it is a bit sticky. So we gotta get it activated all the way. Then I'm gonna take it out and. Thank you. It's getting all so fluffy. So fluffy. It's like, it's like a super cool slime. That's what I would call it, the cool slime. I'm just gonna sit it here on my slime table. Making sure that nothing will get in my slime so I can get the rest of my slime out of the bowl, because there's a pretty good amount of slime left in the bowl, which is like, this is an overactivated part of the slime, but it's about that big. I don't know if you can see, but yeah. And I just mixed it in. And this one is feeling the same. Wow! Ah. So it's done. Already slime processed. The slime is done. I've activated just in case I need to activate it a bit more. Let's show. So this is the slime. It's so soft. Not too sticky, but I mean, like, it could probably be a bit sticky if you play with, like, dip your hand in it like that. It kind of sticks. That's from making it, so don't worry. That part's from kneading. There, that's the slime.
So if you like this video, give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe. I'm in my slime room,
where I make all my slimes, including this one. And I'm gonna make videos here in front of a window on my slime table. So, yeah. Give the video a big thumbs up and subscribe. Bye!